Good evening and welcome to this evening's Equity Market Wrap. My name is Lisa Pallavi Barbara. The markets saw a sharp rally today and both the Sensex and Nifty hit all-time highs, and this despite a very slow start. The Sensex closed at around 26,390 and the Nifty at 7874, both rallying around 1% today. In fact, small and mid-cap indices rallied much more than the benchmark. If you look at the sectoral indices, the oil and gas index was the biggest gainer today, up around 2.6%. Other rate sensitives were also up, so the BankEx and capital goods index both were up around 2.3%. But it wasn't an all-out rally. There was some profit booking in defensives. The BSE FMCG index and IT index both were down around 0.4%. Coming to individual stocks, Tata Motors was in the news. That stock up around 4% as the July sales for JLR came in better than expected. Tata Power also in the news as the Maharashtra Electricity Regulatory Commission has given it a 25-year license for distribution of power in Mumbai and its suburbs. That stock up around 1.5%. Oil marketing stocks were up today thanks to crude prices declining. HPCL was up sharply around 6.5%. BPCL up around 5.7%. IOC was up around 4.3% today. Coming to the Sensex names, ONGC was the biggest gainer, up 5.3%. Cipla was up around 4.8%. At the bottom of the pile, it was ITC, down 1.6%, despite the mood in the market, thanks to some focus on anti-tobacco laws. Also, HDFC was down around 1%, and Infosys seeing some profit booking down around 1.2%. That's all from me. Do log on to livemint.com for more details. Thank you.